A company that has remained steadfast and kept to the right principles. A company headed toward the world with the right principles. A company that grows with its customers and shares generously. We are Atomy. Atomy, which has been growing ever since its establishment in 2009, achieved 1.9 trillion Korean won in global sales in 2020 and surpassed 15 million global members. Atomy's number one goal of going beyond customer satisfaction to customer success continues to be a top priority to this day. Providing good quality products at reasonable prices, Atomy's competitiveness lies in the nature of its distribution. The absolute quality and absolute price product philosophy that Atomy has practiced since its inception is included in all of its products, including health functional foods, beauty, living, food, fashion, and home appliances. Hemohim, which has been the top seller in its industry for 6 consecutive years, has passed 1 trillion Korean won in total sales. It has gotten international patents in 6 countries, and in 2020, it got green certification and a patent that protects its functional compounds, which helps in discovering new functionalities. Thus, Hemohim is forging a unique new path for health functional food products. Absolute Skincare has become one of the best-selling cosmetics in the industry, with sales of 100 billion Korean won every year since its launch. The Fame, another luxury cosmetic product reborn with upgraded ingredients and technology, is also loved by consumers as it reflects Atomy's product philosophy. Starting with the U.S. branch in 2010, Atomy is a global company which opened 17 branches in Asia, South America, Oceania, Europe, etc., with 15 million members worldwide. In 2020, Atomy opened in China, Colombia, Hong Kong, and India. Plans are underway to open in Turkey, New Zealand, the United Kingdom, Brazil, France, etc. It is preparing to open 30 branches within 5 years. Atomy provides absolute quality and absolute price products to the world and is expanding its Global Sourcing Global Sales GSGS strategy through the Atomy Global Sales Network. Atomy's success system, which allows the company to directly run seminars and succeed regardless of individual ability, is the driving force behind Atomy's distinctive growth. The World Seminar is the next generation of distribution broadcasters, which presents Atomy's vision to members around the world, regardless of time and space. Entertainment and media, which converges business and culture. Product trials through augmented reality, extended reality, virtual tours, etc. Atomy presents a vision of a global success system that transcends time, riding the wave of the untapped era. In order to help partnering companies provide the best quality products, Atomy provides various support measures such as cash payment a week within delivery, interest-free operating funds, and a joint quality management system, and so on. These create a culture of accompanied growth in a virtuous cycle. Sharing is a mission that all companies must have. Atomy's executives, employees, partnering companies, and members all practice sharing together to improve the lives of everyone in society. Wherever sharing is needed around the world, global branches will be united and provide support for the happiness of all. A company that keeps to its principles and creates new distribution cultures. a company expanding globally with the trust of people around the world. A company that dreams of customer success beyond customer satisfaction. A company that cherishes the spirit. We are proud Atomy.
Hello, everyone. Thank you for all being here. Today is the 12th of August, and we are starting another week of a global top seminar today. And I am your host, Daniel, and I'd like to introduce our Quranic translator, Mu. Could you just switch to English and open up your mic? Thank you so much. And so yes, just like always, we start with our company motto. So let me just pull that up here. Are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Okay, let's begin. Cherish the spirit, create the vision.
Follow the faith, serve in humility.
Aja. Okay. And so today we have a very special lecture from our Crown Master, No Jung-gu, who will be telling us a little bit about how he started and why he chose Atomy. And then after that, we'll be finishing it off with two of our speakers who will be just talking about how they felt when they attended the live session on Sunday. So let me share that with you today.
Hello, everyone. Nice to meet you. 저는 애터미의 크라운 마스터 노정구입니다.
Hello, everyone. Nice to meet you. I am your crown master, 노정구.
여러분, 이 한국 시간으로는 지금 늦은 새벽 시간입니다. 이 늦은 시간에 여러분을 뵙게 돼서 반갑습니다.
And so it is a very honor to meet you all. Currently, it is in the early mornings, around 1, 2 a.m. in Korean time. So it is a great time to be able to speak to you all today.
특히 이제 영어로 줌 세미나가 이렇게 할 수 있어서 너무 기쁘고 행복합니다.
And so being able to do this English seminar for you all is a very proud and happy moment.
이 영어 세미나는 토론토, 캐나다의 토론토 탑을 중심으로 영어 세미나가 이루어지고 있는데 이 세미나가 이루어질 수 있도록 수고해 주신 우리 김명숙 센터장님, 박영미 팀장님, 김경희 팀장님 등등 수고한 노력에 깊은 격려의 말씀을 드립니다.
And so this English Zoom meeting is hosted from Toronto Top as the center, and I just want to send my warm regards and thanks to the Sharon Rose Masters that are involved, along with the Diamond Masters and all the leaders that are here today hosting this event.
예, 대부분 저를 잘 모르신 분들이 많으실 거고, 저를 직접 이렇게 뵌 분이 그렇게 많지 않을 걸로 생각이 됩니다.
And so I believe that many of you who haven't seen me, or this might be the first time you see me for this meeting.
지금 우리 캐나다 토론토 산하 탑 산하 조직은 지금 캐나다뿐만 아니라 미국 그리고 저 유럽에서 스웨덴, 핀란드, 아이슬란드, 아일랜드까지 이렇게 멤버십이 이렇게 펼쳐 나가고 있는 걸로 알고 있습니다. 그리고 물론 필리핀도 당연히 있고요.
And so from what I know that you have many members all across the world, including parts of Canada, US, Europe, from New Zealand, Sweden, Swiss, and so forth.
저를 모르신 분들에게 저에 대해서 잠깐 소개를 하도록 하겠습니다.
And so I'll be giving a brief introduction about myself.
저는 애터미 한 지 10년이 됐고요. 현재는 애터미의 크라운 마스터이며 월 소득은 약 8천만 원 정도를 애터미에서 받고 있는 크라운 마스터입니다.
And so currently I am a Crown Master, and I've been doing Atomy for 10 years, and my monthly income that I receive from Atomy is around 80,000 per month.
저는 애터미 사업을 하기 전에 직장 생활도 해봤고 여러 가지 비즈니스를 했는데 애터미 사업하기 직전에는 호텔 비즈니스를 했습니다.
And so before I did Atomy, I did all kinds of businesses and I ran different kinds of corporations, one of them being a hotel company.
그렇기 때문에 비교적 경제적으로 여유롭고 풍요로운 삶을 살고 있었고 제 노후 대책도 어느 정도 돼 있다라고 자부하면서 살고 있었습니다. 살고 있었습니다.
And so because of that, I was already living a life of luxury and freedom, and my retirement was already prepared.
그랬던 제가 이 애터미에 완전히 뿅 가게 됩니다.
But even for someone like me who has already had a lot of wealth and business, decided to fall in love with this business called Atomy.
그때 당시에는 처음에 사람들이 저에게 다 왜 그런 짓을 하냐고 엄청 말려오고 반대했습니다.
And so many of my friends and family would reject me and question why I would start this weird business.
일반적으로 봤을 때는 저 같은 사람은 그때 당시에 애터미를 할 이유가 하나도 없었고 스폰서이신 지금의 임페리얼 마스터인 김현숙 임페리얼 마스터께서도 우리 집에 방문을 하셨어요. 우리 집에 오셔가지고 이렇게 말씀하셨습니다. 이렇게 잘 사신 분이 왜 애터미를 하려고 할까? 라고 이해가 안 간다고 하셨습니다.
And so during that time, people questioned me because I was already well off and did not need to do a business like this. Even my own sponsor, Yeonsuk Kim, came and who is an imperial master at the moment, came to my house and asked me why I was doing this business.
근데 대부분 사람들은 애터미를 단순히 돈을 벌기 위해서 접근한 경우가 많았습니다. 그렇지만 저는 돈이 첫 번째가 아니고 시대의 흐름에 과연 애터미 우리가 하고 있는 애터미 사업이 앞으로 차세대의 주류가 되는 시대를 선도하는 그런 비즈니스가 될 수 있을 것인가에 대해서 저는 그렇다라고 확신을 했기 때문이라는 겁니다.
And so the reason why I selected Atomy was not because of the money or the wealth that it would bring me. Many people who started Atomy think that way. But for me, I chose Atomy because I believed truly that this business was going to be the starting point for a new revolution of change for the future.
어떻게 그럴 수가 있느냐 이거예요. 그때 당시에 애터미는 아주 보잘것없는 작은 회사였습니다. 그리고 한국에서는 특히 이 네트워크 마케팅 비즈니스에 대해서는 절대 해서는 안 되는 비즈니스라고 국민들로부터 강한 저항을 받고 있는 그런 비즈니스 환경 상황이었습니다. 그렇지만 저는 그런 안 좋은 기존의 네트워크 마케팅 회사가 왜 국민들이 싫어하는지 소비자들에게 왜 예민을 받는지를 잘 알고 있습니다. 그렇지만 애터미는 이 소비자에게 환영을 받을 수밖에 없다. 시간 속에서 사람들은 애터미는 몰려올 수밖에 없다는 확신을 한 거죠.
And so through Atomy, when it first started, it had nothing. It was not even a business worth mentioning. However, through time, I believed that it would grow into something worthwhile. And I became more assured about this business because I knew and I believed that with time, consumers and people will start to gather to this amazing company.
왜 그러냐면은 여러분들 다 캐나다에서도 미국에서도 그래서 네트워크 마케팅에 대한 좋지 않은 인식을 다 갖고 있습니다. 그 이유는 뭐예요? 안 좋은 제품을 비싸게 팔거나 제품은 좋은데 너무 가격이 비싸기 때문에 소비자에게 부담을 주는 일입니다. 기존의 네트워크 마케팅이 소비자에게 부담을 주는 일이었습니다. 그렇지만 애터미는 제가 볼 때 애터미는 소비자에게 이익이 되는 소비자에게 환영받는 에요? 좋은데 싸기 때문에 아 일은 될 수밖에 없다라고 생각했던 것입니다.
And so we all know and might have experienced network marketing businesses before. As you all know, many of these network marketing businesses charge you in a ridiculous amount to even start or join, along with the products being not even useful to begin with. But for Atomy, it has totally changed that and made all these products which are of absolute price and absolute quality.
대부분 제품 여러분들 좋은 제품은 가격이 비쌉니다. 그렇죠? 근데 안 좋은 제품은 가격이 쌉니다. 근데 애터미라는 회사는 세계에서 세상에서 유일한 회사입니다. 어떻게 해요? 좋은데 쌉니다. 좋은 제품을 싸게 파는 회사 여러분들 보셨나요? 애터미가 유일합니다.
And so if there's many companies that do the very basics, which is if you sell something expensive, it is of high quality. And if you sell something that is inexpensive, then it's of poor quality. However, Atomy is the only company that is able to sell amazing quality products for a very affordable price. And I believe no other company has replicated this in existence.
여러분들 한국에서나 뭐 캐나다에서나 대부분 기존의 네트워크 마케팅 회사의 제품을 다들 한두 번씩은 다 접해보셨을 거예요. 그렇지만 그 제품을 계속 쓰고 있지는 않을 겁니다. 에요? 이유는 간단합니다. 가족이 동생이 한다고 친구가 한다니까 그가 그 일을 한다니까 내가 그를 위해서 한두 번은 삽니다. 근데 계속은 사줄 수는 없습니다. 에요? 계속 사쓰기에는 내가 부담스러운 겁니다. 에요? 가격이 비싸기 때문에. 그래서 내 동생이 한다고, 내 친구가 한다고 해도 계속 사주지 못하고 우리는 일반 마트로 갈 수밖에 없는 겁니다.
And so the big difference with the network marketing business is that, you know, we might have all come across this kind of things before through our friends, through our family members, and they would sell it to us or offer it to us, and we'd purchase it because they're our friends or family. However, we can't continue to purchase the products because the price is so expensive or unaffordable, and so we might buy it once or twice, but any further than that, it just doesn't make sense. And eventually we would go back to a regular shopping mall to purchase these products.
그 일은, 즉 기존의 네트워크 마케팅 회사의 일은 결국은 내 주변의 가족과 친구들에게 부담을 주는 일이었습니다. 그렇기 때문에 고객이 부담스럽기 때문에 이거는 고객에게 애매를 받을 수밖에 없는 일입니다. 그러니까 고객에게 부담을 주는 일을 계속 한들 잘 될 수가 당연히 잘 될 수가 없는 겁니다.
And so this originally network marketing businesses all give pressure to the consumers, right? The pressure to buy these really expensive, unusable products, and pressuring us to continue to support these ideals. And because of that, it is making consumers and people in general have a negative view about network marketing.
네트워크 마케팅의 이론은 너무 좋은 이론입니다. 그렇죠? 그래서 이 이론에 대한 교육을 받고 막상 그 일을 해보면은 대부분이 성공을 하지 못한 이유가 네트워크 마케팅이 잘못돼서가 아닙니다. 네트워크 마케팅의 기법은 아주 훌륭한데 문제는 그에 따른 제품이란 거죠. 제품이 고객에게 환영받지 못하는 그런 제품 가지고는 절대 소비자 멤버십이 만들어질 수 없는 게 기존의 네트워크 마케팅 회사였던 것입니다.
And so for network marketing businesses, if you've ever listened to their business structures, majority of them have very solid business foundations, right? Their strategies, there's nothing really innately wrong with the business. However, the big thing that really strikes the big difference is that the product that they sell is usually obsolete or useless, if not downright something that you just can't afford. And because of that, that is the reason why many network marketing are failing, or if not people, they first join the business and they start failing in this business.
그렇지만 여러분들은 잘 아시다시피 애터미는 어때요? 지금 전 세계적으로 빠른 속도로 성장을 하고 있습니다. 그리고 매출이 이 코로나 팬데믹 상황에서도 전 세계에서 유례를 찾아볼 수 없을 만큼 30%가 넘는 초고속 성장을 계속 해나가고 있습니다.
And so if you've all known what Atomy is, you can already hear the amazing difference that we bring to the field, right? We are changing the game of network marketing. The way we are structured, the way we do and go about the business is all different. And if you've seen that, you can notice that we are going beyond and above and beyond, and people are starting to purchase and repurchase these products and falling in love. And so Atomy, even during this time of pandemic, many businesses have closed down, but rather than closing and losing profit, has increased its sales by 30%. And that's just how great this business is.
그 이유는 여러분들 잘 알다시피 애터미는 기존 네트워크 마케팅하고서 전혀 다릅니다. 뭐가 달라요? 좋은데 싸기 때문에 여러분들이 제품을 써보시면 알죠. 기존에 내가 썼던 어떤 제품보다, 어떤 치약보다, 어떤 샴푸보다, 어떤 화장품보다 애터미 제품이 더 좋은데 싸다는 것을 아시게 됩니다. 품질은 명품인데 가격은 마트, 할인마트보다 더 가격 경쟁력을 갖고 있다는 것을 여러분들이 아시고 계십니다.
And so Atomy is not a normal MLM business because we offer very cheap and affordable but also high quality products. It is amazing to use our products. Many people who's used our products before would be surprised at what Atomy brings to the table. Atomy is better than other competitors out there in the market in terms of their quality, the size, the price. And so that is really why Atomy can succeed.
그러니까 지금 세계 네트워크 마케팅 협회에서 어때요? 애터미 회장님을 초청해서 세미나가 이루었는데 이렇게 이야기했습니다. 어떻게 애터미가 이 짧은 시간에 빠른 속도로 성장할 수 있었느냐? 그리고 어떻게 일반 유통을 상대로, 즉 할인마트를 상대로, TV 홈쇼핑을 상대로, 인터넷 쇼핑몰을 상대로 경쟁을 할 수 있느냐? 이거 대단하다. 그 노하우를 듣고 싶다라고 애터미 회장님을 초대해서 그렇게 그들이 애터미 노하우를 듣고 있는 실정입니다.
And so the major MLM corporate foundations, they have a group. They invited our chairman to this seminar to attend and be a speaker. And they said, how did you make Atomy succeed so quickly? And how was he able to challenge all these big brand name, the box stores, to online shopping malls, to you know, regular shopping malls out there to compete in this field and in this business.
태민은 네트워크 마케팅의 역사를 새로 쓴다라는 기치 아래 출발했습니다. 네트워크 마케팅 역사를 새로 쓴다는 이야기는 다른 게 없습니다. 일반 유통을 상대로 품질 경쟁과 가격 경쟁을 해서 고객에게 신뢰를 갖고 일반 유통에 간 고객을 애터미로 돌아오겠다. 애터미로 오게 하겠다. 라고 일반 유통을 상대로 최초로 경쟁을 선포한 회사고 일반 유통 상대로 경쟁을 이겨낸 회사고 그렇기 때문에 이렇게 승승장구하고 있는 것입니다.
And so Atomy is rewriting the history of MLM businesses. They're going beyond and how they are bringing consumers into their business by competing with these major box stores through price and quality. And that is how they're bringing these people towards coming towards Atomy and making them switch all their household products and essentials into Atomy products.
그러면은 이렇게 훌륭한 회사인데 우리는 어떻게 해서 여러분들은 어떻게 해서 저는 어떻게 해서 애터미에 성공했을까요? 이유는 간단합니다. 제가 써보니까 어때요? 너무 좋은데 싼 거예요. 세상에 어찌 이럴 수가 있느냐. 그래서 와 자신감이 생긴 거예요. 아 이렇게 싸고 좋은 제품이라면은 내가 내 가족과 친구들에게 소개를 해도 어때요? 절대 욕먹지는 않겠구나 라는 확신이 생겼습니다. 그리고 거기까지 통역하세요.
And so how do we succeed in this business? What is the secret to it? And all I'm telling you is very simple. You just use it and fall in love with the product. If you've already tried some of Atomy's products, you would know. Then with that, you'll start gaining confidence. And because it's so affordable and such great quality, you will not feel embarrassed to share with your family, your friends, your coworkers. And also it will not make it so that you would offend them or make it so you would be the one to be blamed for giving them this amazing products.
그래서 내 가족과 친구들에게 이 제품을 쓰도록 강력하게 이야기했습니다. 그랬더니 그 제품을 써보신 분들이 오 진짜 좋네 진짜 싸네 하면서 어떤 일이 발생된 줄 아세요? 다른 데는 한 번 쓰고 체면 치료로 예매를 했지만 어떤 일이 발생되냐 애터미 어떤 일이 발생되냐면요 오 자발적인 재구매가 나옵니다. 에요? 하나를 써보면 열을 안다고 제가 샘플을 써보도록 권했는데 너무 싸고 좋으니까 치약은 없냐고 물어봅니다. 그리고 화장품은 없냐고 물어봅니다. 즉 고객이 스스로 아이템을 늘려갑니다.
And so Atomy is such an amazing company where, you know, once you deliver the products, it will naturally cause a repurchasing and redistribution of the products. So once you give one product to them for them to try, they will immediately start to use it. And if they fall in love with that product, they're going to ask you, oh, do you have any toothbrush or toothpaste? Oh, do you have makeup? And all these things, and they will naturally start to become an auto consumer under you.
스스로 아이템을 늘려갈 뿐만 아니라 자발적인 재구매가 일어나고 또 자발적인 소개가 일어납니다. 내가 써보니까 너무 싸니까 살림에 도움이 되고 좋으니까 건강에 도움이 됩니다. 즉 예뻐지고 건강해지고 살림에 도움이 됩니다. 그러니까 나만 안 쓰고 아 우리 엄마가 우리 딸도 썼으면 좋겠네 딸에게 소개합니다. 그리고 언니가 우리 동생도 썼으면 좋겠네 하고 동생에게 소개합니다. 동생은 또 오 우리 언니도 썼으면 좋겠네 라고 소개합니다. 즉 소비자가 자발적인 재구매와 자발적인 소개가 일어납니다. 에요? 이익이기 때문에. 이건 굉장히 우리 비즈니스에서 중요한 요소입니다.
And so Adam, what they do is that it, Adami causes a automatic repurchasing without you even having to really do the work. Because the product is so great, they'll continue to repurchase the products. And not only that will they repurchase, but they will also help you automatically increase your lines and members by inviting more consumers to you. Why? Because they want to share the same benefits that they've received from Atomy to their friends, to their family members, so that they can share this experience and they could also experience how great Atomy products are.
이런 과정을 통해서 저는 제 주변의 가족과 친구들에게 한국에 있는 가족과 친구들에게만 이렇게 제가 소개했습니다. 그런데 그들이 각자 가족과 친구들에게 소개를 하다 보니까 어떤 분은 우리 고미영 국장님은 캐나다의 우리 김영숙이라는 친구를 아니까 김영숙 국장에게 소개를 했고 그렇죠? 여러분들은 각자 캐나다에서 막 소개를 하다 보니까 어때요? 지금 미얀마에 국적을 가지고 계신 분들, 필리핀에 가지고 계신 분들, 미국에 연결이 되신 분들, 어떤 분들 여러분들 핀란드에, 노르웨이에, 아일랜드에 이렇게 전 세계로 가듯이 저 또한 이게 애터미가 지금 20여 개의 국가에 나가 있지만은 현재 제 조직은 현재 향후 오픈되지 않을 나라까지도 지금 약 50개 국가가 조직이 나가 있는 겁니다. 여러분 이건 놀라운 일입니다.
And so this is an amazing thing because all I started with was just sharing it to my friends and my family members. And what happened was they would share it to their families, friends and family. And eventually it came all the way to even Canada where someone would share it to our Sharon Rose Master Myung Go, and they shared it to our Sharon Rose Master Young Soo Kim and so forth. And they even shared it all the way to Myanmar and Sweden. And I have partners now currently all over the world, 20 countries so far that are registered and 50 countries that are not still registered with Atomy. And that's just how far my business has grown.
그러다 보니까 세계로 나간다는 것은 뭘 이야기합니까? 선진국인 미국과 캐나다, 일본, 호주, 싱가포르 이런 선진국에서도 이 제품이 통합니다. 에요? 부자도 쓸 수 있는 기존의 명품 화장품보다 제품의 경쟁력을 더 갖추고 있기 때문에 내 피부에 더 도움이 되기 때문에 선진국에서도 쓸 수 있고 또 싸기 때문에 캄보디아 같은 즉 후진국인 나라에서도 쓸 수 있다는 거예요. 즉 부자도 쓸 수 있고 가난한 사람도 다 우리 제품은 쓸 수 있는 제품 품질과 경쟁력을 갖췄다는 겁니다. 그 증거로 애터미는 지금 전 세계로 빠른 속도로 나가고 있다는 것을 말씀드릴 수 있는 겁니다.
And so I just want to tell you that Atomy is growing at a rapid pace all across the world because many people can use it. No matter if you're rich or poor, even those people who are rich would love the quality of this product, which is comparable to a luxury brand. And even those who are poor can be able to afford these amazing quality products.
저는 이렇게 될 줄 알았습니다. 언제요? 호텔을 그만두고 남들이 반대하는 애터미를 이 선택했을 때 저는 이런 확신이 있었습니다. 그거는 우리 저하고 10년 전에 같이 했던 우리 고미영 샤론 노즈 마스터께서 더 잘합니다. 왜요? 저는 계속 이렇게 될 수밖에 없을 것이다. 이렇게 된다. 반드시 되게 돼 있다. 라는 것을 계속 예측했습니다.
And so I knew this was going to happen. When did you say? 10 years ago, when I first met this company, I decided to give up my business in the hotel and pursue Atomy full time. And same with our amazing Sharon Rose master, Myung Go, at the same time she was there with me. And now we have come this far.
그때 당시에 Atomy는 아주 보잘것없는 아주 작은 회사였습니다. 지금처럼 Atomy가 사회적인 증거를 가지고 국가로부터 표창을 받고 언론에도 포브스지나 포춘지에서 소개하는 회사가 아니었습니다.
And so,
정말 똑같은 다 그렇고 그런 회사라고 다들 평가를 하고 있을 때 저는 애터미는 앞으로 전 세계 유통의 흐름을 바꿀 것이다. 유통의 혁명이 일어날 것이다. 라는 확신을 냈습니다. 에요? 그 이유는 또 말씀드립니다. 좋은 데 쌉니다. 언젠가는 이 좋은 데 싼 게 알려지게 돼 있어. 그러면 소비자는 언젠가는 이 가치를 알아줄 날이 올 것이다. 라는 확신을 했던 것입니다.
And so I, when I first met Adam, it was not a big company. And as I said before, it was a very small company. But I believe that this company would be able to change the world. Atomy was not like the company it is today, where we have many awards. We were even featured in the Forbes, the Fortune magazine. And no, it was nothing like that. It was just a small company with many people who would always criticize about that company going under. But now it is such a big company where it goes beyond what we all know, and it has caused us to really be blessed with this opportunity to grow and be a part of this business.
저도 처음에는 그런 확신을 갖고 사업을 시작했지만은 주변에 심한 저항이 있습니다. 왜 그런 짓을 하냐고, 뭐가 부족해서 그런 짓을 하냐고. 지금 호텔 하면 편안하게 잘 살 수 있는데 그렇게 많은 사람들이 반대를 했습니다. 그렇지만은 저는 그렇게 생각했습니다. 너희들이 몰라서 그래 바보들아. 나처럼 이 가치만 정확히 본다면은 너희들도 그 일을 하지 않을 거야. 응? 호텔 사장도 그만두고 오는데 그 힘든 일을 하고 있지 않고 답이 안 나온 일을 하고 있지 않을 거야. 거기에서 인생의 허송세를 보내지 않을 거야. 라고 하면서 안타깝지만 계속 저는 그들이 반대하든 말든 계속 이렇게 될 수밖에 없다는 확신을 가지고 계속 애터미의 사업을 추진해 갔던 겁니다.
And so I continuously pursued Atomy regardless of what other people said around me. They always criticized me and saying that I was foolish in giving up my business, my hotel, and all of that. But I have no regrets because I knew the true worth that Atomy provided and how it would change the future of MLM business.
그 결과 지금은 저의 멤버십은 어떻게 된 줄 아세요? 전 세계적으로 제 조직이 다 나가 있는데 40만 명이 넘는 멤버십이 있답니다. 이거 제가 하는 게 아닙니다. 제가 할 수 있는 건 제 가족과 친구들 몇 명이 했던 겁니다. 여기 계신 분들이 저를 직접 아시는 분은 안 계신단 말이에요. 그죠? 그렇다면 제품이 발이 달려서 전 세계적으로 소비자를 끌어오는 거예요. 즉 다시 말씀드려서 제가 됐다면은 여러분도 그렇게 될 수 있다는 것을 말씀드린 겁니다.
And so I just want to be able to tell you that this business is a really great opportunity. When I started, I didn't have to do, I didn't really do much besides share with my friends and family. And now that event ripple effect has increased my members to 400,000 people across the world. And so I just want to say, if someone like me who gave it all up to do this business when it had nothing and it was nowhere, then that means you guys can all grow and take this opportunity to succeed.
그리고 애터미 사업을 만나 지으는 과정에서 많은 저항이 있었지만 간혹 어려움이 있었죠, 당연히. 그러나 저는 한 번도 흔들리거나 애터미 사업이 안 될까라든가 이런 생각을 해본 적이 없습니다. 왜요? 좋고 싸니까. 그런 여러분 이런 말이 있습니다. 흔들리는 나무에는 새가 앉지 않는단 말이 있습니다. 저는 누가 뭐지? 누가 뭐라고 해도 이건 된다 라고 초지일간 이건 될 수밖에 없다 확신을 가지고 계속했습니다.
And so I did not waver along my path to following Atomy. Even though I may have struggled and faced hardships along the way, my faith in this business did not waver and I continued to follow. And there's a saying that a tree that is wavering, the birds will not land. So I want you guys all to be as deep-rooted as a tree and stand still.
제가 처음에 이런 말씀드렸죠. 사막의 오아시스를 말씀드렸습니다. 오아시스는 반드시 있다. 이 사막을 지나가는 그 횡단을 사막을 지나가야 됩니다. 그래야 성공의 자리가 보장됩니다. 가는 중에 오아시스는 반드시 있다는 확신을 가진 겁니다. 근데 출발할 때 진짜 오아시스가 있을까? 진짜 오아시스 없으면 어떠지? 나는 사람들은 중도에다 포기를 할 것입니다. 근데 오아시스가 있다는 것을 저는 믿고 지금 뜨거운 그 사막을 건너갔습니다. 갔더니 오아시스가 있어요 없어요? 진짜 있었던 것입니다. 이게 여러분들이 애터미 사업하는데 가장 중요한 것입니다. 중요한 여러분의 마음 자세입니다.
And so, as I said in the beginning about oases, Atomy is like that oasis. It is going to be in the middle of that desert. And even though you are walking in that desert and you are sweating and it's really hot, as long as you believe that oasis exists and you do not give up and you continue to look for that oasis, you will eventually find it. But there is going to be many people who will miss that oasis or won't see it and give up halfway through. So I hope that you all continue to look for that oasis.
그 결과 지금 제 멤버십은 40만 명이란 넘는 멤버십이 만들어져 있고 저는 지금 저에게만 팔지요. 과거에는 가족과 친구들에게 제품을 소개하고 했지만 이제는 더 이상 하지 않고 저에게만 팝니다. 그런데 하루에 매출이 하루에 3억에서 4억의 매출이 매일매일 일어납니다. 연간 약 1000억의 매출이 새로부터 출발해서 일어나고 있는 것입니다.
And so for me, from where it started to now, I am making an enormous amounts of money without having to sell anymore. Before I started, I had to go around and do what I did best. But now, with how I am, all I have to do is sell the products to myself. But even then, I am already making $400,000 a month in a year. And it's just a phenomenal amount.
애터미는 해가 지지 않는 기업입니다. 저 또한 해가 지지 않는 비즈니스를 하고 있습니다. 에요? 지금 전 과거에 캐나다도 영연방국이죠. 맞나요? 과거에 영국을 해가 지지 않는 나라라고 했습니다. 즉, 그 말은 뭐예요? 전 세계적으로 영국의 식민지가 있었습니다. 영국은 밤이어도 어떤 나라는 낮입니다. 어떤 나라는 오후입니다. 어떤 나라는 새벽입니다. 즉 늘 해가 떠 있습니다. 그래서 영국을 해가 지지 않는 나라라고 했지만은 애터미 또한 마찬가지입니다. 전 세계로 애터미 가 나가 있습니다. 그 나라마다 제 조직은 다 나가 있습니다. 해가 지지 않는 기업을 사업 비즈니스를 하고 있다는 것을 말씀드립니다.
And so I just want to say that this business is a business where it is operating at a 24-hour kind of setting. No matter what area you live in, it might be at night and you might be asleep, but this business will still be working and still be creating you money at the other side of the world. And so that is just that's the kind of business it is.
그로 인해서 저는 매일매일 일어난 그 매출을 통해서 저는 하루에 8천만 원이 넘는 그런 월 소득을 받고 있습니다.
And so with that kind of business I am creating per day around $80,000 and that is the kind of life I am living at the moment.
제가 10년 전에 애터미 하기 전에 호텔 비즈니스를 했다고 했습니다. 이 코로나 팬데믹 상황에서 만약에 지금 호텔을 계속 하고 있다고 여러분 한번 생각해 보십시오. 코로나가 되면서 가장 타격을 받은 업종이 여행업이죠. 항공업입니다. 그에 따른 숙박업입니다. 마치 지금 제가 숙박업을 계속 하고 있다고 생각해 보세요, 여러분들. 지금 한국이나 전 세계는 호텔을 헐고 거기에다가 오피스텔을 짓고 아파트를 짓고 있는 지금 현상이 많이 생기고 있고 호텔이 원룸으로 많이 바뀌고 있습니다. 한국에서. 즉 호텔이 망했다는 것입니다. 근데 저는 마치 10년 후에 코로나가 올 것을 알았다는 듯이 지금 애터미를 하고 있습니다. 어때요? 애터미의 소득, 이 소득은 제가 이 땅을 따라도 내 자녀에게 상속을 해주는 소득입니다. 이게 무서운 소득입니다. 동의하세요?
And so, if I was doing my hotel business like I was and didn't give up and on the hotel business, then during this time of pandemic, I would have failed. And because many businesses are now closing down, especially related to hospitality and tourism and airlines. In my country, many of the hotels are either being destroyed and remade into office buildings or turned into residential areas instead. And that is just showing that this is a really devastating time, and Atomy was already a way to a path for me to choose to get out and be prepared for this very severe and catastrophic times.
이 성공은 저만 성공은 아니죠. 에요? 세만 제 함께했던 수많은 파트너들이 어때요? 이제는 연봉 2억의 노야 클럽, 연봉 1억 이상의 크라운 클럽들이 지금 많이 나왔지 않습니까? 저만 성공한 게 아니고 저와 함께 같이 했던 우리 파트너들이 이제는 다 성공자가 돼서 어때요? 애터미 때문에 성공했다고 당당히 외칠 수 있잖아요. 즉 여러분이 사업하시면 여러분만 성공한 게 아니고 여러분이 지금 함께하는 가족과 친구들을 다 함께 성공시킬 수 있다는 것을 말씀드린 겁니다.
And so I just want to let you know that I'm not the only one who is succeeding in this business. All of my friends and partners who started around the same time as me have now all been very successful during this time, and are many of them are royal masters or crown masters and so forth. And that doesn't mean that you cannot get there, and you also have the opportunity to grow along with them. Because this business allows for not only your own success, but the success of your friends, the success of your family members.
진정한 성공은 돈만 많다고 성공했다는 것이 아닙니다. 진정한 성공은 어떤 성공인 줄 아세요? 타임리치, 머니리치, 프렌드리치. 자산이 많아야 됩니다. 돈 많다고 계속 시간 내에서 일을 해야만 되는 일이라면은 그 부재를 할 수가 없습니다. 근데 저는 어때요? 누가 저에게 출근해라. 그렇죠? 제 시간을 제약한 사람이 없습니다. 제 시간을 정말 내 마음대로 활용합니다. 즉, 저는 제가 하고 싶은 일만 하고 삽니다. 하기 싫은 일을 돈을 위해서 절대 하지 않습니다. 이게 진짜 멋진 성공이잖아요. 그리고 경제적으로도 마르지 않는 세물입니다. 매달 그런 8천만 원이라는 소득이 계속 들어오고 있습니다. 이제는 이런 생각이 듭니다. 와, 진짜 무섭다. 내가 무슨 일을, 뭔 일을 얼마나 했다고 이렇게 나에게 엄청난 소득을 주는가. 현실이 믿어지지 않을 정도입니다. 그리고 세 번째, 돈도 많아야 되고 시간도 많아야 되는데 나 혼자 내 주변에 사람이 없으면 애롭습니다. 근데 어때요? 프렌드리치, 주변에 친구들이 많잖아요. 제가 지금 캐나다에 간다고 해봐요. 어떨까요? 심심할까요? 많은 사람들이 몰려올까요? 미국 간다고 해봐요. 하와이 간다고 해봐요. 영국 간다고 해봐요. 필리핀 간다고 해봐요. 와, 우리 단장님 크랍마스 나오셨다고. 서로 그죠? 사진 한번 더 찍으려고 같이 식사 한번 하고 싶어고 막 그럴 거 아니니까 얼마나 재밌겠어요. 그죠? 그런데 그런 것도 있지만 또 한국에서 성공한 리더들하고 모여서 식사 같이 하고 좋은 골프 치고 싶은데 같이 골프 치고 어때요? 그 친구들도 또 돈도 많고 시간도 많고 또 친구가 많아요.
My God.
얼마나 멋진 성공이냐. 그 일이 우리 애터미 비즈니스란 것입니다. 통역. 다 될랑가 모르겠다.
And so being rich is not, or being successful is not about just having a lot of money. In order for you to really truly be successful, you need three things, which is a lot of money, a lot of time, a freedom of time, and a lot of good friends. And Atomy is able to provide us with all those three things. I am able to now make enormous amounts of money, more than I thought I could possibly make without even having to do much in my daily life. And I can do now whatever I want with my time and choose to do things only I like to do and not do things that I do not want to do. And lastly, with my friends, I can choose to see people no matter where I go in the world. I'll always have a welcoming hand in all across the world because of this business. And that is the kind of business Atomy is creating and giving to you all.
Atomy는 여러분들, 여러분의 능력을 요구하지 않습니다. 우리의 능력을 요구하지 않습니다. 단지 의지, 굳은 의지와 열정만 요구합니다. 애터미에 성공하신 분들은 대부분이 거의 다 신용불량자가 되었습니다. 제가 이 사업하면서 가장 놀란 게 뭔지 아세요? 와, 웬 신용불량자가 이렇게 많아요? 저는 이해를 못했어요. 근데 대부분 그렇게 현실적으로 경제적으로 어려움을 겪고 있죠. 이건 비단 한국뿐만이 아닐 거예요. 전 세계가 똑같을 거예요. 근데 애터미 성공자들은 또 초등학교만 나온 사람들이 너무 많잖아요. 그걸 증명하고 있잖아요. 우리 여러분의 조상, 우리의 조상들인 어때요? 초등학교 나온 출신들이 세 분이나 계셔. 두 분은 크라운 마스터. 한 분은 노엘 마스터. 그건 뭘 이야기하는 거예요? 초등학교 나온 사람들이 어떻게 연봉 10억이 될 수 있냐는 이야기예요. 그것도 시스템 소득인 연봉 10억이 될 수 있냐는. 전 세계 어디에서 불가능한 일이죠, 이거는. 그 애터미만이 가능한 겁니다. 왜요? 뭘 반증하냐면은 능력을 요구하는 것이 아니라는 것을 말씀드리는 거예요. 그들은 다 가난했어요. 못 배우게 가난했어요. 그런데도 그런 큰 성공을 이룰 수 있는 것은 우리의 능력을 요구하지 않고 단지 끈기와 열정을만 요구하는 겁니다. 포기하지 않고 끝까지 하는 것만 요구하는 겁니다. 자, 통역하세요.
And so Atomy is not requiring you to bring any set of skills into this business. All it requires you to do is bring in passion and spirit. I would like to just say that, you know, many people when I first started in this business were very lacking in terms of any sort of business know-how or anything like that. Some of them didn't even graduate high school, only up to elementary school and so forth. But they are now some of the top leaders today. Two of them are crown leaders and one of them is a royal master. And that just shows that this business does not require us to have an intense amount of skill or anything like that, but rather runs with our passion and perseverance.
애터미 사업은 하늘을 나는데 비행기를 타고 나는 것과 똑같습니다. 즉 우리는 날개가 없습니다. 그래서 하늘을 절대 날 수가 없습니다. 그렇죠? 근데 비행기라는 교통수단을 이용하면은 나는 비록 날개가 없지만은 하늘을 날아서 내가 원하는 전 세계 목적지에 갈 수 있습니다. 그렇듯이 그 비행기가 애텀이라는 것입니다. 나는 능력이 없는 보통 사람이지만은 비행기라는 애텀이, 능력이 나를 성공의 목적지로 안내해 준다는 것입니다. 그래서 여러분들은 비행기를 타시면 됩니다. 대신 비행기를 탄다는 이야기는 뭐예요? 애텀이 사업을 시작하시는 거죠. 그리고 비행기 타서 난동 부리면 돼요, 안 돼요? 난동 부리고 안 됩니다. 거기에 질서를 지켜야 됩니다. 승객이 할 수 있는 승객만의 의무를 이행해야 됩니다. 그래야 원하는 목적지에 도달할 수 있습니다. 만약에 비행기에서 난동 부리면 어때요? 원하는 곳에 도달하지 못하고 중간에 감옥에 가게 되잖아요. 즉, 승객의 의무를 지킨다. 승객이 해야 할 일을 한다는 이야기입니다. 애터미 비즈니스 하면서 원칙대로 질서를 잘 지키고 스폰서 파트너가 하나 돼서 팀워크를 이루고 관계심을 잘하고 시스템에 미팅에 주도적으로 적극적으로 참여하시면은 시간 속에서 여러분들이 다 성공하는 그런 비즈니스란 것을 말씀을 드립니다.
And so Atomy is like flying a plane. Just like we can never fly ourselves because we do not have wings, we use this thing called an airplane so we can fly from destination A to B. And Atomy is very much like that. We are just regular people. We have no skills or we're very lacking in even creating a business like this. But Atomy is allowing us to use it to get to this path of success. But in order for us to do that, we have to first ride the plane, which means we have to step and make the first step in pursuing Atomy. And just like how you are riding a plane, you can't make a disturbance. That is the same thing with Atomy. You want to be as following as possible in terms of the rules that Atomy has set for you, along with working together with your sponsors and partners as a team, so that way you can create this business of success.
여러분, 애터미를 만나신 것을 정말 축하드립니다. 애터미야 아무나 만나는 게 아니십니다. 그리고 애터미를 만났다 해도 애터미가 들리지 않습니다. 근데 여러분들은 애터미 비즈니스가 오! 라고 들린 것입니다. 이것은 여러분들의 행운이신 것입니다. 그 때문에 이 행운 절대 놓치지 마시고 포기하지 마시고 애터미를 통해서 여러분의 아름다운 삶, 균형 잡힌 삶, 풍요로운 삶 사시기 바라고 여러분은 여러분뿐만 아니라 여러분을 통해서 여러분의 가족과 친구들도 다 그렇게 성공자의 삶, 풍요로운 삶을 사시는 축복의 통로가 되시기를 바라면서 오늘 마치도록 하겠습니다.
And so I just want to say lastly that you are all very fortunate to have met Adami and being able to even decipher and listen to what Adami really is. And so I hope that all of you continue to work hard and persevere and share this amazing business with your friends and family members. And I hope that you continue to not give up and be able to reach the top. And so I would like to end it off here today. And thank you so much. Thank you so much for all listening through that there. So as you can see, our amazing Crown Master had a lot to say for us and really gave us a really detailed vision of what we should pursue. And so before we end off, we just have a few speeches here today. And so I'd like to invite them, our first speaker, Luda. Can you unmute your mic, Luda?
Hello?
Yes, we can hear you now. Yes.
Hi. My name is Ludmila. I'm from Canada. I joined Atomy to try him. I heard that it was very good. So I had nothing to lose just to try it. And I think it was the best thing that I did for myself and for my family. I have diabetes for 14 years due to pancreatitis damage while I was pregnant. I spent over five months pregnant in a hospital in insulin dependent, and in the last 5 years or more, my insulin was out of the control. So we were increasing dosage of insulin higher and higher. Just to tell you, like in the morning, I was waking up for fasting. My insulin was 12, 14 units, which one extremely high for the morning sugar. I started taking Himahim last year, and very shortly, I saw lots of changes. My insulin started dropping. And in this June, I did my blood work, and my doctors and myself, we were very impressed. It was lots of changes from last year. My 3 months insulin was, it's an average 3 months, if anybody knows about insulin. So they're taking 3 months average, what we have. And from 9.2 last year, it's changed to 7, which doctor said, like, it's they're very impressed, because even if as we diabetic, like if we drop one unit, It's extremely great, but I dropped 2, which one it was like amazing. And my fasting as well changed big time. It was from last year from 8.6 changed to 6.8, which one amazing as well. So my doctor changed my insulin as well lower, because I start having lots of low. I feel much better, and I feel great. I used to be extremely tired, want to sleep all the time, because when you have high insulin, like that's what like your body, you cannot control that. You want to sleep and you're just extremely tired. I had a couple car accidents. So I had lots of pain in my body. So I was taking a lot of painkillers, which one Tylenol 3, sometimes like the two Tylenol three, which one? It's very bad for you, but I couldn't help it. And shortly, I start feeling better, less and less pain. And I can tell you, in the last 5 months, I didn't take even one pill. For people who are suffering from pain, they understand what it means not to have a pain. I do have a pain, of course, a little bit, but not in that point that you cannot clean your house or you cannot go to work with your son, with our son, without Tylenol or without painkillers. So I feel my life changing, and I feel my life changing, and I feel great, and I feel much healthier and happier, of course. As well, my husband, he tried it with me, my husband, he suffered from the eczema. His father had eczema himself, and all his life, he took medications, creams, nothing really helped. We noticed in the last, from the time when he started taking Himahim, shortly, maybe less than 2 months, it's gone. We were waiting, it's gonna come back on summer because it's hot. That's what it's usually eczema, like when it's hot, it started getting again, it's nothing. So he's very happy, he's taking every day. He's less tired after work. So like, it's the best thing we could do, like for myself and for our family. We're very happy that we met, that we joined the company. I joined the company and the product is great. As well, like after Himahim, when I saw like it's very good, like it's nice, I was like, okay, I'm gonna try shampoo, because I had lots of like, as you see, like I have a long hair, and I had lots of problems with the different product. Obviously, when I bought the shampoo, I was impressed as well. It's like, oh my god, like, and my son's hair got much better. So it's like, okay, I'm gonna try something else. I bought, I think it was a skin product. I'm extremely sensitive. So again, I was very impressed. And it was like slowly, I started trying another and another product. And it just, I have no words that how good it is. It's organic. It's, and it's helped, like, you know, it's a good product. Like, I'm very happy. It's a very good product. And that's, I guess that's what it is. And today, like, I'm wearing, like, all my makeup and hair product. It's from Atomy. Like, I'm very happy. On Sunday, last Sunday, we met our Crown Master and our sponsor. I was very impressed from his speech. And hopefully, like myself and all of us, one day we can be as successful as he is. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Luda, for that. So as you all heard, just like that, she experienced one product from Atomy and it completely changed her life. And it just shows how powerful our products are. Just like our Crown Master said, we have no issues with selling these products because they sell themselves. They absolutely have amazing quality. And with not only that, but just a really affordable price for what they are offering. And so next we'll be bringing in our last speaker for the day. And so can we all welcome A, please?
Hello, everyone. Hello. My name is Aiswe. I'm from Sweden. Everyone hear me?
Yeah.
Perfect. Good.
Okay.
And I've been joining Hermes almost like 1 year now. Am I a member? So I've been using a lot of product of Atomy, and I'm so glad to meet it. But before I'm talking about I joined Atomy, I want to tell this to this meeting about why I joined the Atomy the first time. the first time I joined army is worse because I really liked eat a lot of Asian food. The first time I joined army was that army in Korea website, they have a lot of kimchi. So when I see that they have a lot of kimchi, oh, I want to join this and try to order. I want to eat because I really like eat a lot. So my first joint member likes army. So I'm talking to my mom, my sponsor that, oh, I want to join, I want to become a member, but I don't want to do the business. I'm talking to her. She said, oh, why not? Yeah, I just want to be a member because I want to order kimchi. She said, you can be a member, but you don't have to be do a business from the first time I joined. Okay, so I'm just joined. And then after that, after I become a member, we can order protein in Europe because we don't have a company yet. So I'm and my sponsor Moon and Esther who have been me to order product in Korea. So every time I'm ordering, so I didn't get to eat the kimchi because they didn't allow to send food overseas yet because of COVID-19 right now. And so I've been ordering a lot of products, but before I joined, I didn't know nothing about Artemis. I don't know which products were good and which skincare were good. I know nothing at all. So I joined just only that I want to eat the kimchi. That's my first to become a member in Army. So I've been trying Damascus set now, and I've been using the Absolute Care Health set because before in and really have long hair, so I'm using the head shoulders like almost every year. So now I using the Arma product like Absolute Hair Care set. They are really good for hair. It's helped a lot, and I did not lost my hair. I didn't lose a lot of hair anymore, and my hair becomes very good. And also, when I'm using the Arma product, I usually like I don't want to sell the product. I just want to using it and sharing in my social media like Facebook or Instagram, like all the way I'm talking about every time I'm at the meeting. So every time I use it, I share it. And the reason was that the member who is joining with me right now, they really want to use it too. So that's why now I'm joining the Artemis, and I want to do the business, just not because I see that this Artemis is you can get income, you can get some kind of money. My I join Artemis just only that I like their products a lot. I'm really like using it, and I want to share it to my member, my core, my sister, my family. But right now in my home, all my family is using the Artemis products. So that is good for me too, to share it for my family and my friends. And now finally, UK is open in July 28th. So I can order product from UK. And also all my member who is joins with me can order it from them too now. So I'm so glad that they open it now, so we can also challenge those who want to do business also can join with them. And also I want to thank our Crown Master who is sharing his experience for us about the business. I'm joining this business almost 1 year, and I have like 10 times to want to give this business up because I'm so tired sometimes, you know. I don't know when people coming or when they are going to open. I have no idea at all about this business, but now I have been joining like almost 1 year. I know about how to use the product because some of member who joining army in USA, my sister talking to me about this, that they've been joining the army almost 2-3 years. They don't know how to use the product. My sister asking why did it not your, you don't know how to use the product. And they told that we don't know what army is. So every time we use the product, we got problem in our skin. So my sister, why you didn't ask your sponsor who is register you? They told to that. No, because they just say that join army so you can earn money. That's the only thing that they know. And then they told my, they asked my sister Tina in USA that your skin is really good. Why is you using for product? And my sister tell them, I'm using the army product. Why your skin is so good? Yeah, I don't know. I'm using it, but because I like the product, she's saying. Or they say, oh, I want to buy and I want to also use the product. How can I do it? So my sister, it happened then right now. So I'm so glad for that. And also I'm so glad to meet all people here and also sponsor who has been helping me and supporting me and my partner. Yeah, and I keep we can be succeed in the business together and see you all together in the top. Thank you.
Thank you so much, A, for that. So just like that, you know, she really fell in love with the products and that's what brought her to Atomy, not about the money or anything like that. And I think that is really important when you start this business, because for us, it's not about a selling business. This is not a selling business. If you've ever been to our ACC, RCC lectures, they always stress that this is a management business. You have to really learn to love the product and learn to know how to share it and manage your partners. Then, only then can you really succeed in this business. And so once again, let's just give another round of applause for our amazing speakers today. And so, yes, thank you so much for listening there. We kind of went over time today, but it's because we had a very special lecture. And so I hope you all enjoyed that lecture today. There's a lot to learn here, no matter what in life. You know, now that Corona is getting worse and we might have a fourth wave because of the Delta variant, you have to be prepared, right? The things that we had before, the businesses that we might have had before might no longer be valid or even something that we can operate in the future, right? 5 years from now, 10 years from now, the same business or store that you run might not even be able to open because of this pandemic or whatever that might happen in the future. So, you know, you have to be prepared not only for yourself, but for your children, you know, your grandchildren. And so, yeah, let's just finish it off here today with our company mottos. Okay, are you guys ready?
Yeah.
Okay, let's begin. Cherish the spirit, perfect.
Thank you, everybody. Okay. Okay, Rani, are you okay? Are you ready? Okay. Give me a big heart. 1, 2, 3. Okay, one more time. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, everyone. See you guys next week.